am incapable of rescuing them from the Continuum Vault myself.
Welcome.
Let's get this over with. I ain't no problems of tools and a few
shells. There's something you should know about these other Aghanims. They're not like your close personal. So, please, fight your way through the vault and find these interlopers so I can return them to their proper realities. Some hero stuff. You hero the crap out of this situation! Somewhat intact skeletons in here. Could you keep one for me? I'm in the market for skeletons. And not for a spell, just for my den.
What's that?
I think it would look cool to have one in my den.
Deploying! Yes, sir! Deploying! Quit your mumbling! What's that?
Thank you.
Wilco!
I feel fine! Don't know what everyone's worried about.
All systems nominal.
Allow Aghanim the Self-Actualized to share with you a small personal observation. I may be avoiding the profound terror I feel of my powers being left to rot in the continuum vault, but I've discovered a perfect and harmless distraction, gambling beyond my limits.
What's that?
I think I can raise my altitude now.
Ah, you're playing a pleasure.
Yes, sir! Got my bearings.
Issues. We're sweating that one a little. Well done!
Trajectory confirmed! What?
Beware these shadowy negotiators. Unless they're offering you free money, just take the money.
Geomantic!
I have waited long.
Yes,
and
sir!
Long.
What's that? Rotating!
To work those traps! Squeeze that core!
Yeah. Bingo! Thank you. Affirmative. Quit your mumbling. Maneuvering. My true face. Ferret. Yes, sir. You're mumbling. Positioning. Ah, Trajectory confirmed.
On this one. Probably it will kill you, but maybe not. Let's see how it moves.
Roger!
Let them all fall still beneath my shadow.
What's that?
Cold winds keep you.
What's that?
frozen blast. I'm not just a new one.
Quit your mumbling! Not my bear!
You're only as great as the last magnificent being that you've killed.
Maneuvering.
Now, according to the manual, what have been wrought, once wrought, cannot be unwrought.
Yes, sir!
Possible. Haven't gotten to the troubleshooting part of the manual yet. I'll tell you what, I'll keep reading the manual, and why don't you heroes make yourself useful and go round up all the other parallel universe beings? Meet you back here!